Then one of the 12, who was called Judas Iscariot, went to the chief priests, and said, "What will you give me if I deliver him to you?" And they paid him 30 pieces of silver. Matthew 26:14-16. In today's gospel, Judas Iscariot bargained with the chief priests on the price to be paid to betray his master. Why would Judas Iscariot of all people have to betray his master? Why would he allow the devil to use him against his master? Hence, here are some reasons. 1. Greed is a vice. It is an intensive, excessive, and selfish desire for wealth, power, and fame. So we must beware. For too much love of money, Judas betrayed his master. 2. Judas betrayed Jesus Christ to fulfill the scriptures. John 18:13. 3. Judas was possessed by the devil, that was why he had to betray his master. John 13:2, John 13:27. 4. The impatience of Judas made him to betray his master. For he became impatient, for he felt that Jesus was delaying in the inauguration of his messianic kingdom. Therefore, Christians must be careful not to commit the sin of Judas. For Judas' sin was greed, and power of greed can only be overcome by the love of Christ that is poured out on us. Dear Lord Jesus Christ, help us not to betray you in our lives. Amen.